device detected.
We got a drone airborne.
Approaching a small museum. I need you to make sure it's clear. We can get a better idea of what they've been planning. Damn it. The truce of me. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into. Just I need those shells as chemical weapons. Can't afford to let the true sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
Damn, heat haze. You see that? Medical assistance needed. According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport their coordinates to what they need to do. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think going to the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You slot yourself in with them. I'll make sure you rot down here.
Campus is taking position inside the memorial.
If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you.
Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.
Electronic device detected. Friendly control point detected.
The last agents were driven out of here when the True Sons took over the area. You can use their intel to get things back on track. All right, you've got your work cut out for you. Be careful.
Choice, but it isn't the wrong one, and that counts for something.
That might be the least stupid thing you've ever said.
I have my moments.
It's stupid, but it's less stupid than usual.
I'll accept that.
portable device detected. Heavily armored hostile detected. Reinforcements incoming. Incoming hostiles detected. Supply room access.
You Ortega, the comms guy?
That's me, sir. What do you want me?
Yeah, I'm gonna send you to the White House. You've been assigned to the SHD.
The division, sir. Aren't they running their own comms?
Yeah, they've taken a beating and need all the help they can get. As do we all.
Is it that bad, sir?
Yeah, you don't know the half of it, son. I got a clusterfuck of a botched quarantine to clean up and a full bird colonel arrest. President Mendez seems incapable of deciding what fucking socks to wear every morning. Let alone what to do about our country falling apart. And in the meantime, the streets are burning. But we'll manage. Somehow. You can hit your ride with Warrenson over there. Now get going.